For me, I have an ending in mind, or at least I have like kind of like what Taylor was saying earlier. Like I at least know what I want to say with this piece. So there's always like a message or some kind of point that I want to make, and how I get there kind of is what gets jumbled around and worked with. But yeah, every project has a destination before I start.
Yeah, I would agree. I think at least the feeling at the end, even when it's an open ending, you usually see some piece of that before you start.